Welcome to a video on wound swab collection procedure. This video is brought to you by Vadhwani Foundation. Before you proceed for wound swab collection, confirm the patient's identity and explain the procedure to patient. Wash hands. Wear gloves. Take a dry cotton sterile swab. Use zigzag motion to move the swab across the wound surface, simultaneously rotating between the fingers. Sample the whole wound surface. If the wound is large, at least 1 cm square area should be sampled. Collect sample material from both the wound bed and wound margin. Put the sample swabbed from the wound in a sterile container for laboratory investigation.